Hello everyone, Montez here, playing Mario and Luigi Partners in Time. If you don't know why I'm exactly on the title screen, it's because I decided to reset. I don't mean like, you know, restart all the way to the first episode. I mean, I actually saved the game. So, I'm pretty sure you guys remember me saving in the last episode, and thank God that I saved, because there was a cutscene that showed some of the plot, and it was cut off, and I really don't want to, like, I don't want to, you know, make an episode, have it be cut off halfway, and then the next episode just continues. That would just be like a to be continued. That, I don't do something like that. I don't ever do anything like that. So, why am I talking about this? Let's just continue on. Anyways, where we were was before that little cutscene happened and before we found the Yoshis. And I don't really need to. No spoiler warnings. Ah, what a lemon! And this film ain't cheap either. I was crying for a scoop, but and all I get are whiskers and a couple of sap babies. Kylie Koopa, Ace Reporter, the Koopa Chronicles best. I think Kylie Koopa is actually a female. I don't know exactly. You know the giant egg, yeah? Why it just appeared? And this game's got a hunch it's connected to the shrooms. I thought I'd get the stray dope from the locals, but this place is like a morgue. Where is everybody? Speaking of fishy, this jump platform positively reeks of mystery. Reeks of it! But I hopped up there and didn't do diddly squat. I wonder if I'm too heavy for it. Say, do me a favor and hop up there, will ya?
Babies!
Oh yeah, by the way, fun fact, adults can't actually jump up there. So, yeah, you're gonna have to depend on the babies. Ritzy work! Watch and learn. Here's the deal. No, we must flee. What? Ooh, this recorder just got that front page fever.
Let's go.
And back to the cutscene where the video cut. Oh wow, that's a big one.
Mamma mia!
I seriously have to say that is the worst hiding place anybody could have ever done. What a scoop! It's huge! Exclusive! Stop the presses! Raspberries, my scoop snagged me. Yuck! It's all ooky and gooky. I like how they added that little Koopa. You! Release them! Like they added the Koopa thing. Don't! Coming through. I think It's gone.
Silence.
I haven't been this jazzed in a blarg's age. I can see the headline now. Monster you from Shroob on Ravenous Rampage. Tops! Why, I saw an evil-looking Master Koopa headed into that building just now, but... Gotta concentrate on this story. This could be my big break. Anyways, that's what we will refer to, that big monster that we just saw. We will refer it to you. And... Snacks. Must find snacks. Wait a minute. They didn't call him Kamek. Or Kamek. Whichever, however you pronounce it. They just called him a Magic Koopa. Noted! Score! And this and it doesn't look like anyone told him, so I'll just help myself to the goods. You gotta wonder why this place is so empty, though. Oh, you hit me, jerks, again? Chased me all the way to this stupid island, have you? Is that when the Cobalt Star Shard's back? Hey, I just got my own problems. I'm on a snack run for Prince Bowser. He's on the cliff top. I don't have time for you guys. The snacks ain't gonna snack on themselves. There's a little jump pad up there. I'm gonna check. Worth the check. Anyways, that's crumbs. Don't know why there's crumbs exactly. What's your beef, pal? I'm not tasty enough for you. I'm Prime Koopa, you snob. You're lucky I'm in a rush. I gotta go get these snacks to the Prince pronto, or else I'll whip that snooty pink tail for you. And there he goes. Wow, lots of cutscenes for now. I briefly forgot how to switch commands. Wait a minute, did that thing that egg break? Broke. Brick break. Oh yeah, if you look closely, yeah, that's it. That's a bean. Hold on, let me check around for a quick sec. More or less caught up on all the beans. There's actually one I forgot in the Vim Factory, unfortunately. And I already was in here, so no need to go in there again. Yeah, I missed one in the Vim Factory, unfortunately. Very large, very creepy egg. Viewing fee, 5 coins. Oh yes, we have Smash Eggs now. So that's cool. I can show off that little thing. Oh, whoops. Aha! You spotted Baby Bowser's minion, Kamek. Are you freaking kidding me in the village? If you follow him, you should find his boss, and you could rescue the Yoshi's cookies too. Get to it, babies. Okay, so they did call him Kamek, not Magic Koopa. Okay, thank you. I was right. That little block right there. Oh yes, do I remember this? You hammer it, and then when it's down to the brothers levels, hit it. There's a few of those in this area. Thinking of future areas too. Yes, those are Yoshi cookies. mostly just Yoshi crumbs, it seems. Rick may have pilfered them all. Before Luigi goes, at least get a few cookies.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
I think there's actually audio message in another Mario game, or maybe a side game, I forget. But it says the same thing for maybe stopping the video every level, but yeah. So guys, if you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, and subscribe, I guess. And as always, thanks for watching, trying to let this to get to 11:30. See ya then.